The allegation spread online after a highly anticipated performance by the Stray Kids was scrapped due to bad weather. Some online claimed that girls were sexually harassed and children were kidnapped after leaving the venue. Later, many accounts came forward to debunk the claims, clarifying that the event was indeed safe. Regardless, Saudi officials' warning of jail time for online misinformation still stands.